Track from our debut album. This is Uncivilized. We'll be right back. mix it up a little bit with this next one. Nowadays, there's an embarrassment of riches in the current traditional metal scene. So we decided to do something a little bit different than all those many excellent bands, and but do something very true to the original spirit of old school metal. This next one is entitled Long Time No Love. We'll be right back. one is just a wee bit faster. It's called Red Hot. So most of the songs are from that record. Spoiler alert. Sorry, I said that out of order. Anyway, this next one is a big, fat, heavy, mysterious motherfucker that goes by the name of The Mists of Time. We'll be right back. For the record, we did an EP on a label called Shadow Kingdom Records. Maybe you guys can check that one out. This is the title track from that EP. It's called Faster Than Fire. Okay. you guys. This next one, we're gonna let the man behind the drum kit start this shit off, all right? So we're gonna make some noise for Mr. Kevin Baldwin on the fucking drums. He's almost ready. I should have checked with him first. I'm sorry. Bass guitar, Mr. Alejandro Corredor. And on lead guitar, Mr. Tom Draper. Thanks for letting us see you, man. We're pounding. This is our last song, and it's actually the first song we ever wrote. The song is entitled Give him the hammer.